I'm in my car all the time, so I'm listening to the radio all the time. My favorite radio station is a radio station called K-Day. They play a lot of 90s hip-hop. It's great. It's so good. I love hip-hop. But here's the thing. I am a woman. And thank you for noticing, by the way. And sometimes in hip-hop, they talk about us like we can't hear them. It's like, wow, that was rude. You know you're in the booth right now. Right? The red light is on. But I don't want to stop listening because it's good music. So instead, here's what I've been doing. I have just been willfully misconstruing the lyrics. I just pretend they're talking about something completely differently. Like when Juvenile's like, girl, you look good. Why don't you back that thing up? I'm like, he's probably talking about her hard drive, right? She should back that up. She's got a lot of important work files on there. He doesn't want her to lose them because he cares about her career. That's not Juvenile at all. That's very mature. When Snoop's like, bitches ain't shit, I'm like, you're right, they're not shit. They're valuable members of society. I'm gonna take that double negative, turn it into a double positive. Thank you very much. I got hoes in different area codes. My gardening business is taking off. We're expanding multiple counties.